Who are you? And by what devious means have you violated my inner sanctum?
Her inner what?
Let me handle this.
My lady? We are... Actually, I'm not sure how we got here or where we are. Because, you see, we are...
Our humble traders journeying to China.
Yes. This curious-looking fellow's homeland on a silk-seeking expedition. And,
we must have taken a wrong turn.
Silence! On your knees. My friends,
we'll have fun with you.
I prefer to stand. But thanks anyway.
I am Astarte, goddess of both love and
war.
You will not only kneel, you will grovel before me like a wretched worm.
There's no reason to get agitated. We can handle this like mature adults.
Listen. And listen well. I rule this land at my pleasure, and I can destroy you with the wave of my hand. Or, if it please me, seduce you with a single glance into obeying my every depraved.
No, please. Any woman can do as much by cinching her bust and pouting her lips.
Are you a man or a woman? I dare say you could not seduce a beggar if you heaped gold coins between your thighs.
Go up there and look for the sword. I'll check down here.
If you didn't have a goddess's powers to deceive men's eyes, they'd no doubt run from you screaming.
Who wants a 5,000-year-old bag of bones?
You insolent little cur. You need a goddess's powers to tear you apart.
We'll see who regrets what you old cradle snatcher.
I'll tear your face off.
Good. Then I won't have to look at you.